Ay, ay, ay. What's this with Gronkowski?
Okay. I found this audio. They had, I believe, the Patriots punter.
Can I just say real quick, there was a it was either ESPN, one of their documentaries, or Real Sports. I forget which one. It was either E60 or Real Sports. But one of those features had a segment on Gronkowski.
Yeah, Summer of Gronk. It was like 16 minutes long.
You want to talk about a retarded movie. If someone just makes Gronk the movie, that could get any fucking actor an Oscar.
How did this special needs person overcome all these problems?
Brad Pitt's never played a retard yet, right? He'd be good for Gronk. You know, he's blonde.
He became the all-time leading touchdown tight end in the NFL.
Yeah, put a little special effects on fucking Brad Pitt, you know? Boom! He's Gronk!
Gronk is... That was one of the funniest goddamn things anyone could
watch. I mean, he's just like... They're buying... Like, they're in... Everything Gronk does is like... They showed in the segment... He was with his brothers buying some groceries.
Yeah, grocery store.
And he was like, oh yeah, we gotta get this bread. Oh yeah. Oh my God, where's this milk? All right. We took lots of milk at the Gronkowski household. Where's this? Oh, pretzels, pretzels. I love pretzels. I don't eat chips. Just eat pretzels. Oh, Gronk sees himself some Slim Jims. Oh, Gronk likes. Put that in the thing. What is it? Whiff them all that? I swear to God, that was in the segment. He goes, where's this? Whiff them all that?
He's insane.
We're gonna be playing some whiff them all when we get back.
And he wouldn't answer any of the fucking guy's questions and shit.
It was ESPN because it was Jeremy Schapp.
Yeah.
So he goes to Jeremy Schapp. Jeremy Schapp, we're playing some wiffle ball when we get back. Jeremy Schapp is like, I'm just a journalist.
They gave him ESPN gave him a video camera to like document shit when they're not around.
Yeah.
And they said he gave it back. It was just him at bars getting fucking drunk.
He is too much. I have to admit.
He's great. He's a great character to follow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is this? Eggs? Oh, yeah. Gronk likes it. Oh, Gronk cracks them on the counter and drinks them right out of the hand. Gronk don't need to put them in a blender or anything. Rocky was a pussy. Gronk don't even use glass. Gronk just drink egg from shell.
I believe that.
Gronk! So what is this?
All right,
now?
So this is the Boston Herald. They had Gronk talk to some astronauts floating around in the fucking space station.
Are you serious?
Yeah. He was talking to him through Skype on an iPad.
That's too much.
It's awesome.
Let's hear Gronk talk to astronauts in space. Talk about fucking feeling like you're on acid. I never thought I would have that sentence. Here's Rob Gronkowski, Patriots tight end, talking to astronauts. And they were in a space station or a space shuttle?
I believe they were in the space shuttle.
Here's the thing that I don't understand.
Hovering above Earth.
Let me ask you, before we do this clip, I ask you a real-life question.
Yeah.
I thought they were, like, shutting down NASA. Or is NASA not being shut down, but...
No, well, they shut down the space program. Like
Well, isn't that NASA?
No, not space program. Excuse me. The space shuttle program. Like, all the space shuttles are fucking grounded. They're not working anymore.
We're never going to go into... So people are never going to go in space again?
They're going to build new spaceships.
Oh! So that's not even... So that the fuck...
But it's going to take, apparently, 15 years. All right, here's
well, so big deal.
Thanks for letting me know.
Well, so we were not shutting down. So people are going to be in space.
Hopefully, eventually, yeah.
Well, then,
and there's private space companies too creating spaceships.
All right, here's Gronkowski talking to the astronauts.
How you doing? I'm doing great.
Oh, you just on the phone. Too.
Where are you? Up in space? Oh, thank you. That's perfect. Are you floating right now?
What?
I mean, like movies and stuff, but not like real life.
They're talking to him on the other line.
That's funny. Yeah, take some pictures and send them down to us. That'll be great. It's not that difficult for us. I mean, aren't your suits way heavier than ours?
He's comparing it uniforms.
Yeah, our armor is about 5 to 6 pounds, so it's a lot less than 300 pounds.
Yes, all right,
do you have the game up there?
He's asking the people in space.
Are you watching the game from up there?
Football.
All right, it was nice talking to you, and best of luck up there, and get home safe.
That's nice. You wear face masks too? Like Gronk? Are there special space face masks? Here's an idea. Just call them space masks. And like face masks, but call them space masks.
You're not making it.
That'd be cool. Yeah. Hey, you Gronk. Watch football in space?
We get feeds sometimes, yeah.
No, it'd be cool if we, like, played a game on the sun one time.
That's not possible. You know? That's not possible, Gronk.
Like, I don't know, Patriots, Colts on the sun. Like, that would be cool.
Can't you burn up?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
You burst in the flame.
That'd be cool. You got you watch other sports too, I don't know, baseball.
Sometimes
you like that. Imagine the Yankees and Red Sox play on the sun. Yeah, that'd be cool too.
Same problem as with
and then, yeah. You watch like imagine if the Knicks and Celtics play on the sun.
No one can play sports in the sun, bro.
And then,
how can you even read a playbook? You're right. So fucking crazy stupid. Seemingly.
But what if Tiger Woods was shooting golf on the sun? What would happen? Tell me what would happen.
Nothing would happen. He would die.
Pitching wedge or nine iron? What club should he go with?
None.
And he's about 40 yards away. I said pitching wedge. But he's got more control with that nine iron.
There's not even dirt on the sun. It's all gas.
You think, like, Dale Earnhardt Jr. would win a race on the sun?
No.
You think that would happen? Gronk thinks so. Gronk thinks so. Well, I got to go.
All right, bye, Gronk. You're a simple man.
Hey, wait a second.
Oh.
I got another question.
Okay.
You play darts on the sun?
Mm-mm. No bar games. No bars in the sun.
Oh. Shuffleboard?
Nope. No cruise line.
Oh. All right. What about, like, forget about games. Can you do, like, just non-games things? Like, read a book on the sun?
Can't do anything on there.
Good, because I can't read.
That's
Gronk
sad.
Don't read.
That's sad.
Gronk don't read.
That's
no, Gronk really, don't.
That's sad.
Yeah.
You never learned how to read.
I don't even know the difference between X's and O's.
That's not good.
That's the problem.
How did you catch my guy in touchdowns?
I don't know. Ball just find Gronk's hands. Brady's a good quarterback, you know?
Yeah, we all know that.
I bet you he could throw the sun if he wanted to.
No, he couldn't.
Put the sun in his hand and just throw it over to the moon and say, here, catch, moon! Here's the sun!
Destroy the earth.
Oh, yeah. That'd be cool, though.
No one.
You imagine if you put the moon in the sun? Here's what I'd like to do. Put all the planets in the sun. I put Jupiter in the sun, Saturn in the sun, Neptune, Venus, Mars.
Now, yeah, I'm surprised you even know all these
Pluto,
planets.
Goofy, Donald.
Those are
Daisy.
Disney characters.
And McScrooge. Put him in the sun, too. I got
it's
sun.
Scrooge McDuck, not McScrooge.
Yeah. That's what it was. I don't know. I love DuckTales, though.
That was great.
DuckTales, woo. That was a good song. Gronk likey. Gronk used to drink his milk as a little 9-year-old. Drink his milk. This is what Daddy said. He said, you can watch the show, DuckTales, Gronk. Make sure you drink your milk and take your steroids.
I did every day.
Every day, Gronk does his roids.
I think his parents are divorced.
Oh, Daddy. Did he die in a Napa auto parts store?
No, it was nothing to do with Napa auto
parts. Oh.
I'm surprised how everything has become, spiking has now become Gronking the ball.
Oh,
I love Gronkowski. How could you not?
He's so fucking good.